Welcome back to Out of Order. Well, we're still stuck in that random access memory, and I'm going to record all the rest of this game in one, and then might have to cut it. I don't know how long this will get, but anyway, now let's get ready to restart this blinking nonsense. Okay, can't start that. Now maybe we can start this. Let's start you up again, you buggy little bugger. Yeah. Oh, looks like something worked. What's going on in here? Ah, Freddy, it's so nice to see you. Don't get cocky with me, Sonny. Okay, so I may have shorted out for a while. Actually, yes, you do look shorter. You're in serious trouble. Get out of there this instant. Oh, one second. Just let me get this started again. There, it's blinking.
What have you done?
I just greased the wheels a bit, you know, cut through a little red tape. Oh boy.
By that, I mean I skipped the automatic testing procedure.
Oh.
Thought you'd be pleased. So how exactly do I get out of here, please?
The same way you got in.
Well, I'd try that, I would, but I no longer seem to have the item I used, my arm.
What was that?
My arm, that's what I said. Ha ha! Will I get to see one of these TN things now, please?
Highly unlikely. I doubt they'd waste their time on the likes of you.
And I'm very important. I'll have you know. I broke out of the town, remember, I got myself back here, messed with the workings of this program.
And don't think we're not grateful for you drawing our attention to those security flaws.
Haha, I'm a dangerous individual, yes.
Okay, Mr. Danger, tech me.
I'm normally a dangerous individual, normally. I demand to see the management.
You're in no condition to make demands.
Ah, sorry for the whole electric shock thing. Come on, let me out of here.
That was you? How dare you?
Oops, looks like I forgot the golden rule. Only apologize if they already know. I still demand to see the management.
You're in no condition to make demands.
Oh, but I gotta get out of here. In fact, with you in that state, this is a perfect opportunity for me to get my own back.
What?
Who? That whole touchy-feely episode outside to which you so graciously owned up.
Why, I'm going to give you such a zapping.
Oh my goodness.
Take this.
Oops.
Ha! Took it like a man. You can't hurt me. Wait a second. Something strange is going on here. And yes, that's even compared to all the other stuff that's happened to me today.
Which was?
I've heard out-of-body experiences, but... Nope, I've never heard of an out-of-body into someone else's experience.
Hey, Fred, are you in there somewhere? Oh, that's me, that's Herford, guess not. Oh, well, Freddy, wherever you may be, thanks for the loan. Oh, wow, I'll take good care of your body, or whatever it is. Tears. Oh, that's us now. Okay, so we're rolling back to whatever. Whew, I'm glad to get out of there, and so am I. That bizarre, screwed-up computer memory room that is not my body. Although, thinking about it, I guess I was in a bit of a state.
Ugh, now what's going on,
we wonder. Hello, are you there? I might be, I just don't know anymore. Oh, good grief. Hello. Yes, I'm here. Hello. This is all way too strange. How did I do that?
What's all way too strange?
Oh, everything. Hey, this is things capturing my thoughts. Help! Help! Looks like I'll have to watch what I say or think. Yeah.
Thrid, stop mucking about.
Thrid? Oh, yes, of course. Me, Thrid. That's right. I'm terribly, terribly sorry. Please carry on. Hey, I'm getting the hang of this. I understand the testing procedure has finished and the program can finally go live. Yes, indeed, all finished. Are you, by any chance, one of the Tien? Of course. What's up with your memory? Been floating through microwaves or kicks for kicks again? Yeah, I'm still trying to cut down. So, how long until you get what us play? We really weren't expecting the test to end so soon, but I suppose we should have a few users by the end of the day, and we'll be able to interact with them. They'll be able to interact with you, yes. That's not what I asked. You know the protocol for it. They can feed the residents, punish them, brush and dress them, push them about and generally run their lives. Direct feedback isn't possible, except for a select few. Remind me, I am one of the select few. You? Ha! Oh jeez, don't tell me even mad power-crazed aliens use those darn smiley faces. I have a confession to make.
Oh yes?
I'm not Thrid, I'm an imposter.
An imposter, yes, of course you are, yes.
I'm a human, or at least a simulated human. I'm from early 21st century Earth, England. My name's Hereford. I got out of the town and fiddled the automatic test to get your attention.
Thrid, don't mess with me.
It's all true.
Okay, prove it. Who was Deputy Prime Minister of your precious country when you left?
And no matter what I say, it always ends up with having no idea.
Oh my, it's true. You really are from 21st century England.
I've caused a whole lot of disruption here, you know, and unless you want a lot more, I have a few demands. For once, our hero Hereford has the upper hand. Except, of course, our hero Hereford doesn't have hands anymore.
Go on then, what do you want from us?
First of all, how about we have a chat somewhere real? Okay. Hello, are you there? Or here? Okay, now I feel stupid once more, like during the whole thing. Oh, hey, it's you from outside the restaurant. Yeah.
Well, yes and no.
I was sure. I left my buddy in the office parking lot. Bloody joyriders, hey? This is too strange. On the subject of body snatching, any chance of me getting my body back? Go on, then. Ah, it's you from outside the restaurant. Yeah, exactly. So, you're this YI person, then? In a way, it's one of the roles I play from time to time when I want to actually join in rather than watch. Okay, I get it. So, what does YI actually stand for? Stand for? Oh, nothing. It's just a couple of random letters I picked. Figures. You know, I guess as much. Anyway, you wanted to make some demands? Yeah, I wasn't cut out to be a virtual pet. Really not. I want to go home, back to Earth, back to the day I left, back to my old life. It always happens. There is always one, yes. Ah, no, I'm different to everyone else. We'd all rather be at home. You're not at all happy here? I don't believe that for a second. You all seem very happy. The only reason anyone's happy here is that stupid music you pumped into their heads, into our heads. See, you're all happy. You just admitted it.
No, most folks here are fake happy. I'm not even that.
And you want us to make the town more like home?
No, listen, I want to be back home. I don't want to live in the town at all.
Well, why didn't you say so?
I thought I,
Home it is, then. Thanks for your input.
What, just like that? What about all the problems Fred told me about?
Fred always has a nasty habit of seeing problems rather than solutions. We can get around those minor matters, don't you worry about that.
Wow, fantastic.
Is that everything? Is that really all you want?
Yeah, that's all I want, thanks.
Quite all right. We don't want the town full of people who don't want to be here.
There is no place like home. There is no place like home. There is no place like home.